There was a time fairly early on when we were working on the film and feeling really good about how it was coming together. The songs were incredible. Be Our Guest was one of them that just, we couldn't get out of our heads. We were singing it all day long and in the shower. And it was put in the movie in a place where Maurice first gets to the castle and the objects welcome him and sing, "Ah, Monsieur, be our guest." And we put the film up and we were just tapping our toes, having a good time. And the lights came up afterwards. And one of our story guys, I think it was Bruce Woodside, said, "You know, guys, you're probably just, you know, tear my head off here, but I think they're singing to the wrong person." And we said, "What?" And he said, "No, shouldn't they be singing to Belle? I mean, it's kind of her movie. It's not, you know, Maurice and the Beast. It's Belle and the Beast. It's Beauty and the Beast." And, you know, he was right.
"You'll be our guest. We our guest. Be our guest."
So we plucked it out. We put it later in the film. We re-storyboarded it with Belle, and he was absolutely right. It worked beautifully and gave a beautiful welcoming sequence for the objects to welcome this girl who might, in fact, break the spell to the Beast's castle. We went back to New York. Howard wrote some new pronouns, some new lyrics for it to give us a sense that they were singing now to Belle, and the rest is history.
"Esteemed Monsieur, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, monsieur, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Sir, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, sir, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. Yes, you're cold, yes, you're wet, but we'll help you to forget. You won't know outside it's storming when the silverware's performing. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
It's a guest, sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert here, one tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one, love, or two? For you, our guest.
He's our guest.